The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. We should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
Mother. The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls, and find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
Rivers flow and waters flow, as oceans settle in port of call. Your journey onto white shores glide, and there you settle me. And to the rangers who are not gone.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine. How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
Then perhaps she will lead us to what we seek. Nature thrives in Nern. I never thought I'd see such life in Mordor.
This is how the Dark Lord shall feed his armies.
The great wolf drinks the blood of the orcs is laced, and wears his cubs as trophies.
eyes were able to see your true form.
She wants the Maker of the Rings of Power to awaken.
Bastard, he's sure the Gravewalker is in this area. Where? They've been patrolling around here forever. He's sick. And if the boss says he's out there, he's out there. I've never lost.
So many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks.
I bet you two out to rip off your crowned jawbone.
There's our trail.
To the airport.
This hollow bleeds with death.
And this must be Morgoth's scar. In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. The ghouls mortals know we are here. I feel the rumbling beneath my feet. My best move is to remain unseen. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed. Another attack, and this cave will become my tomb.
I should have been more prepared. I should have listened to you. I should have been a better hunter. I will avenge you, brother. I will hunt this Grog in your name. And I will be the hunter you always wanted me to be.
He lost his brother.
Hunter and hunted. Death takes them all.
A treasure room. Your heirloom must be here.
By the Dark Lord himself. I'm still covered in my family's blood.
We are betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Keep coming, till only our bones remain. The storm is past.
The danger has not.
We must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. The entrance is nigh, and so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the Beast Hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf. What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.